Harvick is a Mice and Men by John Steinbeck, and it is the story of two men, George and Lenny, that are trying to follow their dreams of owning a farm. In the beginning of the book, Lenny and George are running from a town called Lee because of a mishap that happened with Lenny at their old work site.
When they get to their new work site, Lenny gets into another mishap with a guy named Curly. But Curly doesn't want to lose his pride, and so they handle it by making up an excuse.
Towards the end of the book, after Lenny's first mishap is resolved, he soon gets into another one with some other character and doesn't end very well.
George, one of the main characters, is small but very strong. He takes in Lenny and guides him through his troubles. He can be nice to Lenny, but he can also be very mean.
Lenny is George's best friend, and he will get into a lot of trouble due to his mental disability.
Curly is the son of a boss of a farm, and is very possessive of his wife and likes to pick on Lenny.
Candy is an old man who lives on the farm. He only has one hand. He becomes friends with George.
Of Mice and Men was a very good book. It's a fairly short read, like over 100 pages, and it's pretty practical if you want to get something done quick. Yet the dialogue can be confusing at times, but overall, very good book.
I loved Mice and Men because it was action-packed, it had tension, and there were very